Hey yo, what's up dear community? In this video we are going to be discussing about that insane project which you already know, PCaster, an amazing NFT project that have sold out and right now we have launched their most awaited game. For those who don't know, PCaster is a strategy based game for a play to earn game. And the main point guys is that registering in their PCaster game, your account can receive 5 free day limited NFTs for free. So a unique way opportunity for each of you guys, don't miss out. Caster is a card type GameFi that emphasizes strategy. The gameplay is very similar to Axie and at the same time it has greatly updated the game's fun and combat mechanism. Caster was released on July 5 and supports PC, iOS and Android, so all the platforms, and has an independent account system and built-in wallet system to ensure the safety of players' funds. Support in-game market transactions, allowing players to purchase and sell their own NFTs more flexibly, and this is very cool. The advantages of PCaster are, this is an innovative free token model to ease game token inflation, it has a rich gameplay allowing players to get more options for gameplay and making money, as well the issuer is strong, strategically invested by KuCoin, so yes, that amazing platform, and has sufficient funds to exchange tokens to maintain the long-term development of this amazing project. And guys, registering their game as well, you can win a lot of prizes, so from July 19th to July 31st, as long as you register a PCaster game account, you can receive 5 free NFTs for a limited time and 3 days for free, with a daily income at least $10, so you get free NFTs, you play with them, you enjoy your time and earn money, a unique way opportunity. You can invite new people to join and you can also get referral bonuses and referral points, and you can get a chance to win hundreds of thousands of dollars in invitation bonuses. Caster guys, a project that for sure deserves your time and attention. It provides unique way bonuses and utilities. We have a strong roadmap, a strong team and a well-prepared background. So I kindly invite you to join this amazing project and their cool game. All the links guys to their Telegram group, to their game, to their Twitter page will be down in the description. And now guys, let's have a look at their most amazing game. This is how their most amazing game is looking like. Just look what cool graphics they have. We have here Guild, Marketplace, Adventure, you can choose your team and as well as a lot more cool stuff. Let's take a look at our PCasters. So as I said, registering you get even 5 free PCasters. Just look at them and let's smash them to see what we get. So, ba-bam! We got this amazing PCaster. Just look at it, how cool characteristic it has. His best points is health. And you can as well rename your PCaster. Let's take the name of Miguel here. And these guys are my 5 most cool free NFTs. So just the free PCasters. Just take a look at them, how insane they are. And now that we have 5 PCasters, we should create a team. Here you need to choose which PCasters you want to select. For example, I will select Arnold and the rest of them which I like most. Torpedo and Miguel. And here as well we can take some reserves. And here at the bottom of the page you need to choose your team's name and to create the team. And you have created your team successfully and now you can play with it. The game is loading pretty nice animation. And these are our PCasters and the enemy team. Here guys, we should choose an ability. So first of all, I think I will choose this one, energy power, as well as a focus blast on torpedo and the razor shell. And now we should end our turn. Ba-bam! Boom! And now the PCasters are fighting and they are using the skills we have chosen. And as you can see, the game is not so easy, so it will be very interesting. Each card has its own pluses and minuses, that's why you should choose wisely. And as one of our PCasters is out, we have got a reserve in it. You can choose more than one card, so you can ba-bam smash them with one round. As well guys, here in the left corner you have your energy, so each card requires energy. In this game you should choose wisely this is, let's say, very strategical game. So we have smashed one of the enemy's team, T-Caster. Now let's use some more. Also here, when you press on the card, it says what it does. For example, the detect card, you can gain one angel if this T-Caster HP is below 30%. We will use the Cotton Guard. And ba-bam! So we have remained only with one T-Caster. I will use this one, Bubble Ram, and the Razor Shell. Let's end him. Let's use and finish this Magic Laugh and the Angel Flame. Let's smash him! So he is out, we have got him critical damage and he is out. The fight was very cool and very interesting. And the main point, guys, is that you can earn money for just playing a game and you get these NFTs for free. This was just wow, guys, an insane creation. For sure you should check this because this is one of the best projects from this year. Thank you everyone for watching this video and I hope you'll find yourself inside this great project. Goodbye.